He's only Wednesday. Okay, good. Maybe this way? No. Oh, yo, wait, what? That's a big jump. I'm not gonna jump down there. He's only a little elevation down, so I think we just go this way. Yo, what's up? How's it going? Appreciate you being here. Doing alright, doing alright. Oh, we fucked up there bad though. Ping from Queen Snow. Oh, what's up? What's up? Appreciate you being here. This guy's health, dude. Oh, his health is low too. Nice. There we go. Let's get it. I get stunned there. That's alright, that's alright. A little stun there. Won't stop us. Can we lock on here? Oh, I thought for sure we could get that. Have you ever played this game? No. No, don't die, don't die. Oh, are we dead? No. Oh, oh. Look at that. Okay, I guess not. I guess that we can't get that thing right now. He's enraged. Yeah, it's rough when he's crazy like this, man. That's the thing with some of these, like, guys at the end here, is like, they just get so crazy. My stamina is so low, too. Do we have any rations or anything? No. He's almost dead. Oh my goodness. Did our sword just break too? Sheesh. Hey, where they go up, I'm guessing. You know where they ran away. Lose my mind if they ran away. They probably went up. Why is the stamina so low though? That's kind of frustrating. It's because their potion thing ran out. I don't think we can barbecue or anything right now either. Yeah, why can't we barbecue? I haven't been able to barbecue for a minute. If anybody knows what happened to that, that'd be really appreciated. Where'd this guy go? Minus 85. He went down still, eh? That's crazy. We have like no stamina. It's 11. Super rough having no stamina. Oh, he's up here, eh? Yo, come on, man. I'm gonna die here, man. Such a crappy spot to fight. Oh man. Like some of these locations for these fights are insane. It's like, he can't attack me, I can attack him. Like what's going on here? Like, it's not going to ramps. I feel like you should be dead any second, man. Finish him here. Oh my goodness, man. Bruh, you didn't even hit me. Crazy. Oh my goodness, man. Like, these elevation fights are so bad. Oh my, get over there. I don't even know what to hit now at this point. Granny stopped that too. Like, come on. Guessing it's up. Did he run away? Yo, no way he's fully gone. I think I just go over here, man. That's Anja. We want this guy. I feel like I need to come over here. I need to get food, man. Like, this zero stamina stuff is like, bro, it's a joke. Like, you shouldn't just randomly lose it. I'm not a fan of that at all. Yeah, I'm not a fan of it at all. Like, if I go out and I don't die, like, you shouldn't just disappear over time. Cause like, yeah. His default stamina blows. Can't even like keep up with the running and stuff. Of course, it's an Anja back too, but ain't got time for that, man. stamina still doesn't seem that high though. There's your boy right there. He's weak. Of course he runs away, man. Oh my goodness. He's hurt. Bro, like, how am I supposed to get him? Shit's annoying. Like, he literally just went halfway across the map. Is he still going to? Ooh, they're fighting at least. Oh my goodness, man. Bruh, he just dodges everything. Come on! Oh my goodness. These things are so frustrating to play against because they run away for half an hour. Now he just sits in the air and just like a full HP kills me with a one combo. Bro, you're not even good. Of course, my health is low as fuck now, too. Why did I just get double healed, man? That's kind of annoying. Of course. I'm just gonna get one hit KO'd again, man. Bro, you're not even hitting me. He's literally not even going for me. Thank you. Now he's hurt as heck. Oh, of course, of course. We can never get this guy, man. Do I even know where he's flying to? I don't know. We don't know. Let's just try to get out. Probably just planted up top, right? Yeah. I don't know how to get back up there. Maybe here? No. I think this way maybe. I don't know if this is the right way or not. Potentially? I don't know. This aspect of the game is kind of lame. I'm just like constantly like hunting people, going just chasing them. I can't even fight them. I'm not a huge fan of that aspect, to be honest. I don't know if that's how it always is, but it's been like this a lot lately, and it's super annoying. I'm definitely going the wrong way now, too. Like, oh my goodness. Gotta be a better way to do this stuff. Does it bring me up or what? Maybe. Definitely not up. Maybe this is the way though. Plus 150. How do I get up there, man? I'm always lost in this maze. It's not fun. Yeah, this is literally where I was before. Oh my goodness. I don't know how to get up there. Yeah, I know I've got up there before, but like, it's just very, very confusing. Maybe this way. This has to be the way. Yeah, let's see if I can remember how to get up this way again now, though. Killing Rathalos, he's leaving soon, man. Bro, I'm gonna lose my mind if this guy leaves. This concept of this game, like, some of this stuff is super annoying if he gets away. Last guy got away, 1 HP. This guy might get away at 1 HP. Like, No fucking way he runs. Bruh, I'm gonna lose my mind. How can this guy just run all day? He's run more than half the fight. That's all I can really do on him. Oh, goodness. This fight is so annoying. It's not even like hard, it's just this lame. He's been 1 HP for like 10 years. And I can only do one attack on him. I'm stunned and on fire. What is my luck? Double on fire. He's literally weak. Like, just finish him. And that misses? And that misses? Who's paying who here? How does that miss? Like, what? He's been weak forever, though. I bet you he ran away now, too. I bet you that's GG. Oh, my goodness. Crazy how long this fight is, man. Like, he's not even doing anything special. He's just running. He's just running. And I'm gonna get over there and he's gonna run again. Is he gone? Or he just went back? Bro, he just went back? Where's this clown going? Nice, he just settled down there. Oh my goodness, man. I literally hate... I hate this design of this game for this aspect. It is beyond atrocious. Like, whoever made this design is dog. Let's make the guys run away constantly all game. Okay, I'm gonna run into this other guy. I don't even want to see him either. Oh, bro, I did not want to fucking jump there. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna lose my mind. This guy's running away too soon, like... Not fighting you, man. I think this is the way. I think this is the way, though. Let me win up here. Like, he always retreats to the top, but like, we get up to the top and he runs instantly, so it's like, what can I possibly do? Bruh! This is so fucking dumb, man. I literally fucking hate this game. If this shit happens again, I'm literally quitting this game. It's dog shit for this aspect. That's twice in a row we spent like 2 hours hunting these guys that run away. Because we chase them around everywhere and they instantly sprint away every single time. My goodness, man. When do we get a fight? We're not even fighting, we're just running. And the other guy I need to fight too is running away now too. Bro, fucking losers. Please tell me this happens to anyone else in this game. And if so, I'm assuming a lot of people quit. I don't even know if I die once. Maybe I die once against that guy. Like,
okay, partner, I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
Are we gives a fuck about your quest? Did you run away? Oh my goodness. It's just so lame. Like, it's just insane how lame this is. I really enjoy the game. Like, I don't want to quit because I can't kill people because they just run away, but... Okay, so instantly, let's go down. What is going on here? Okay, down this way. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go south. Go to the south side, then we go up. This clown better be at the fucking top. It's Did I even get my meal, man? I don't even think I got my meal. I'm just constantly triggered by this bullshit in this game. I fucking doted. I got like... Oh, back to the camp we go. Running simulator. There's like no way to grapple up either. You literally have to run, man. I don't even know if he's gonna be up here or not either. I would think there'd be some like footprints or some shit if he was up here. Like, I'm gonna keep going because it's where he's supposed to be. Follow the trail. Yeah, he better be up here, man. Better not run away right away either. Shit's old. Is he not even here? Now is he here? Okay, minus 25. And here we go, we start again. He's already running away. That I literally just need to do single attacks. How do we have no mega potions? Like, what? Our inventory is full then. Oh my goodness, man. My inventory is full. Like... such a dumb game, man. Bro, why is my inventory full again? Like, just leave a spot for this. Oh my goodness, bro. This is how hard it is to drop an item in the game. Such a great concept. Pressing F. We've done like no damage on this guy so far. It's not looking good. Holy fuck, holy man, I'm dead. Yeah. I'm honestly starting to hate this game now. Like, look at where he is. I can't even hit him. Like, I'm just getting like tens. Like, the positioning they put us on to fight these guys, man. Like, this does like no damage. It's crazy. Like, how does this do like no damage in the fight? Fucking course, man, doesn't even charge me there. Like, I'm literally just gonna hit his tail. But now his tail's off, so it's like, what can I hit now? That's all I can do on him, really. That's all I'm going to do on him, actually. Like, oh my goodness. A double stun there. A rip. Really? Uh. can't even see, man. At least you got some big damage there, man. Some huge damage. Yeah, that was like probably the best damage you got on this guy. It's just a concept where I have to use one attack on him. It's like, man, boring. Now, where is this bringing me? Like, where he's going? Like, I don't understand. Is it? Maybe. It might have actually worked this time. Yeah, it did. Damn. Other times, you run into the wrong places. Can we, like, get out of the trees? Oh, man, I'm so dead. Come on, bruh. Like, you just like going through walls and shit now. That's a triple stun block there. Get to point that out. Oh my goodness. Pick it up, please. Jeez, man, this fight's scuff center right now, man. And he comes back up here and he's gonna go back in the tree. I'm underneath it. I'm still on fire. Bro, I just can't fight in these elevations. I just have to run away. Oh my, it's such a fucking dumb area to fight. All I can use is one attack. So boring, man. Like, how did that hit me? I'm behind it. It seems a little... Is he gonna go back up top here? Is he gonna... I'm gonna need some heals, man. Yeah, I know how to jump. Crazy. Yo, what's up, Leo? Other than I'm doing like the dumbest fight in the world right now, man. Yo, how is he not blind? Like, what? Five women, 250 followers? Sheesh, hell yeah, man. Good for you. That's sick. His head. We just killed this guy, man. Now I'm getting killed by someone else, man. Yo, I didn't even oh my goodness. Cry. Oh. Of course it heals me and I'm already healed. But there's no way this guy's not weak, man. Get back to this guy. Man, this has been like one of the most frustrating fights I've ever done in my life. This time he's not really running away as much. Last time I fought him, man, he ran and ran and ran and ran. That's all he did. It was literally insane. He can like stun me so I get like hit like 3-4 times with one attack too, so like... Yo, right click is jump! Jump! Oh, bro, this game is so fucking dumb. Right click is literally jump and it wouldn't jump. course. Oh my goodness, man. I'm dead, probably too. Gonna fire me too. Yep, love it. Okay, that's my first death, man. Like, it's fine. It's just, oh man, I just need some potions and shit though. Crazy, man, almost five. When I finish this fucking hunt to get off. Him right there already. Here, there's some more honey. That's a the fucking mechanics in this game are so dumb at times, man. Like, just, you get hit once, you get hit two or three times. An attack. Oh, is he running away now? Like, for good? Man, that's what they do, right? They just somehow they get away from me all the time. Huh? Wait, what? What a bug. Oh, here. There's honey over here. contemplating going back to starting area. Just see where it's gonna bring us. We're over there right now. Any honey on this path? I think it was bringing us up here. I don't know, man. It just cancels it all when getting combat. It's annoying. Nothing done today. Still feel like I'm just running more than like fighting this guy now. Is there herb lower down we missed, but we took a different way up. He's gonna like instantly run away here too. I know he is. Did not even know I could go this way. It'll literally just bring me in a loop and I'm just going right back up. I think that's literally what's happening. Yep. Bro, why? Like, what is this game? Like, what's the design on that? Right, nice. Insta stuns me and I'm dead. Oh my god, yo bruh, this guy's like the legend of like stream my attacks. Oh man. I can eat again now, of course. Here we go, finally, man. So when he saves the fight, he's dead. But like, when I spend like literally an hour and a half him running around, like, man, I can't beat him. Like, especially one of his fighting spots on a weird elevation. Like, he shoots his fires at walls and I hit nothing. Super, super frustrating, man. Especially, I had him dead twice, man. Like, that's the annoying part about it. Like, he was literally dead twice. Same with that AR guy. AR guy. Alright, that guy toast also. Like, obviously, the more I fought, the better I got. But like, man, I do one attack. I just hit the tail. Like, there's no variety to that monster. Literally just swing tail, knock down. Yeah, that's cool, the Vapor Wasp thing. That levels up, I just realized that, what that was.
Next up, Diablos.
I'm instantly gonna go check to see if I can progress the weapon here now. I swear that was the guy we had to. It's funny, I definitely found that guy before, but I doubted I killed him. I definitely found him though. Flame Sack, Rathalos Marrow. Damn it. So I need to kill him again to get a Rathalos Marrow. I'm not too sure where to get a Flame Sack from though. I definitely need that upgrade though. Ooh, that brings me up a lot, eh? See if we can make I don't think we can make anything yet. Oh cool. Yo, that's sick. What the heck? That armor's sick. Damn, we got a decent amount of materials for this guy. Huh. Interesting. Speed sharpening, constitution, crit eye, quick sheath. Huh. We're doing this armor though down here, right? That's because it's fire attack. Interesting. Attack boost in general, though. That's the guy we just killed, though, right? Where do we get a flame sack from, man? Maybe we call it there, though. Yeah, it's 5 o'clock. I should just call it there.
I bet you stuck it.
Yeah, new stock, eh? Some defender stuff. Yo, this stuff seems stacked. Why do we not buy this? Or is this like that OP stuff that the game gives you? Helmet? No, that's defender stuff, huh? Interesting. Not too sure. I don't know. It seems almost too good, so it seems like maybe I should not, not get it. But man, that was a frustrating day on Monster Hunter. We just didn't get too much done, and we were just farming the same stuff and just running away. That's like probably 2 hours to get one monster dead. And it's not that we were dying, it's that they were just running away, so pretty frustrating. I do not enjoy that at all. And if that continuously happens, like, you know, like, I almost feel like it was glitched. This is my mission, but I never had a 15-minute timer, but the guy just ran away before, so I don't know. I'm not too sure, but whatever. Well, GG, that's all we got. I'll be back on tomorrow. Last 2 days of the stream. Take care. See you guys later. Bye.